Now the lights on. They're ready. They're off. Gargantuan Boy was away pretty well. He's trying to crowd to the rail. Young Money's going very fast on the outside in the early stages and looks to be well in front at this stage. Young Money, Gargantuan Boy comes out of the pack. It's going to be a two-dog war on the outside at the moment. Connor Peruzzi has taken over. Gargantuan Boy now kicks up. Gargantuan Boy wins it from Connor Peruzzi. Third placing is going to be tight. Getting along the rail, Callanish Sprite from Just Baz. Then Young Money, who was out wide on the track, further back on the field, exceed the speed. And that's about it. Gypsy Shane was last. Gargantuan Boy, he was doing better over the final stages to reel in Connor Peruzzi and Young Money. And the numbers are 5, 6 and 4.